As you can see, we are facing the giant rocket craft nightmare. How'd you do, man? How are you doing? Where are you going? Are you going inside your house? Come grab me, you fan. Come, what are you doing? Fan is still running. No! Oh my god, he's stomping on my head. Hurry up. Where did he go? I'm just gonna shoot you. Oh, you bet. Ha, you're so slow, man. I'm faster than you. Even though you're way more than you know. Whoa. What are you doing? Wreck-It Ralph, how do you do? Wow, you've got gigantic toes, and I love them. I do love the smell, though. Smells yucky. Uh-oh. Now running to the house. Oh, you put some backup. Why don't you unplay? Uh-oh. Is he coming? Oh, my God, he's floating inside the house. My God. Run into it before he comes back. No! Yes, baby. Okay, up. Upsy-dupsy. Grab the key. Grab it. I grabbed the key. Oh my god, what is that? Is that your butt? Is that your butt, Red Cross? No, something else.
What's the matter with that?
people always say the inside is the what matters, right? But that doesn't apply to you, right? Because you got nothing on the inside. That is a freaky, awesomely weird. Why are you always heading into your house? Uh-oh. It's gonna come for me, but I won't let him come to me. Come get me. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna teach you some. Smelling your feet. Smell fantastic. Me and Snowbun Buddy is gonna have fun with you, man. Okay? I'm gonna have a party with your feet, apparently. Put up cameras? Why? Why did you do that, man? What did you do? I mean, look at that. That looks so weird. So freaky weird, man. He becomes one with his own house. Jesus, wreck it, robot. How you doing? Your feet needs cleaning. No! Don't come here. Don't come here, man. Don't come here. Please don't come here. Come anywhere but here. Boom, 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 boom. I'm carrying the power. Boo! So. Wreck it, Ralph. How do you? No. How do you do? Tickle your paws, tickle your feet, tickle everything, beep, doodle-dee. So, what are we gonna do right now? Do you want me to head inside of your basement, dude? Do you really want me to? I wanna play with you. But all you wanna do is chase me. What is up with that, man? What is up with that? I mean, look at his hands. They are huge! Okay, come on up. Is there something I can offer you? You want something from the fridge? Well, you ain't got no fridge. You ain't even got no... You got nothing. No microwave. No oven. Just a TV. No food, no fridge, no what? How did you get me there? How did you get me there with the mouth? How did you get me there with the mouth? Okay, giant cricket Ralph, he doesn't like it. Having us here. And I understand. I totally understand, man. But what is up with him? I don't understand. I do not understand. You think Giant Cricket Ralph is down in the basement as well? Down the basement we came, and there is no Giant Cricket Ralph here. He's up there, on the main floor, stomping. Stomping real good! But we don't care about that now, do we? Because we have enough here. We, the snowman, and everyone else down here. Trapped by Giant Cricket Ralph's neighbor, even though we went here ourselves. Anyways, this is it, obviously, for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed Giant Cranky Grouse. There's going to be a whole lot of more giant neighbors to come, so stay tuned. Hope you enjoyed this video. That's that. If you did, please smash the like button. Really good. Really hard. And yeah, I'll see you. Bye.